Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you can't switch users in Windows 11 operating system. I am currently on a Windows 11 system and I will quickly show you what kind of users I have. So I will just execute luser mgr.msc command and this will open this snap-in where you can see that I have one user as my own name Kapil and second is the admin2 which is the second user. Now since I have two users on this system, I should be able to switch users instantaneously, but that is not happening on the system because when I go to start menu and then click on my own profile name, here the loading animation is there, but there is no switch entry point for other user. And even if I sign out from this account and I go back to the login screen, there also I can't see the other username at the lower left corner of the screen, which is usually the point where you can select the other user you want to log into, and I can't switch user. So this is the root cause and we will fix this issue with different solutions. So let's start with solution number one. So simply log into the account which is visible for you and which is primary to you. So simply log into your primary administrative account, and once you log in, you need to simply right click on the start button and select run and type luser mgr.msc command and go back to the luser mgr snap-in and double click on the username which is not showing on the login screen. And once you double click on it, you will see the properties window like this. There you need to make sure that account is disabled option is not checked. If it is checked, the account will be removed from the switching entry points, and that is why the problem is created. So simply ensure that account is disabled is unchecked. Click apply followed by OK. And as soon as you do this, you can see the switching points for the other users. So simply check with the start menu, click on your profile name, and there is a loading animation, and there you see also the three dots which was not there earlier. Once you click on that, you can see that other users are listed here. You can simply select it and log in to other user, and same will happen on the login screen. You will be able to select other users on the login screen so that you can switch users. And in case if this solution doesn't work, here we have solution number 2. In solution number 2, we will use registry. Simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. In the registry editor window, paste this registry location, or you can also manually go to this registry key. And in the right pane of the system registry key, you need to create a new registry D word named as hide fast user switching. You can just copy and paste this value exactly from the video description and paste it there. And make sure that the value data for this registry D word is set to 0. Once you do this, just close the registry editor and restart your system, and you should be able to switch users instantaneously. And lastly, we have a command prompt solution. So in solution number 3, we will open command prompt as administrator. So search for command prompt and select run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. In few moments, you will see that the task has been completed. Warnings occurred for some attractions during this operation. It's okay to ignore the warning. And there is a log generated for this command execution. And once you execute this command, you should be able to resolve the problem instantaneously. Just check the status of the issue and it should be resolved now. In case if you are still facing the problem, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.